because they just keep reposting said listing, and so we have to keep taking them down. There are fake websites out there claiming to be official, just as a warning as well. And the reason why I'm bringing this up, I wanted to just keep it hidden.
Play actor to the wide variety of excitement that life outside of a dusty old theater has to offer. Birds!
Hey, what do you call a chicken that crosses the road? Poultry in motion!
Ah, ow!
The wonders of nature!
Ah, this is nice, brilliant, beautiful. The sky, it's not like anything I've ever...
Hey! You're ruining my shot!
Whee!
The mundane activities of daily life.
This is the only book I own.
This is a mistake!
Existential crisis!
What is life even? Why was I brought into this world? What am I supposed to make of the life I was given? How do I know?
More birds!
Barnaby! Is that you? Speak to me, buddy! Hello? Barnaby?
Yes, you can. This is a face pat stim that Fantokyo has. It is when he is feeling happy. And I thought I would just use this opportunity to talk about neurodiversity in our game in general and how it sort of came about. So you mentioned Ash. Ash is the lead 2D artist for the team and the co-director, so the direct project with me. Fantokyo was made as a fan OC about 5 years ago when we just started the game. They came into our Discord and made Fantokyo as like a self, well, not a self-insert, but an OC. I immediately fell in love with the design, and I hired them, and they went on to design Aristotle, and Barnaby, and a bunch of other characters, whilst I provided the color palettes. At one point during development, we kind of noticed, because Ash is the storyboard artist and the writer as well, that the characters were ending up with autistic traits, or neurodiverse traits, as they also have ADHD. So they were basically giving the characters their own traits. During this time that I was spending with Ash, they moved in with me, and I started to realize that I was also neurodiverse, that we were kind of, like, vibing in a way that I hadn't vibed with anyone before, and that they had the same traits that I did, and I realized that I had ADHD. So I approached Ash and said, I thought it might be a really good idea if we're going to give these characters your autistic traits, why can't these characters also be autistic? And Ash was originally really, really nervous to announce this, as they had been previously bullied for being autistic throughout life. So it was something that they were more embarrassed by. However, with a little bit of encouragement, Ash decided to come out and say that Fantokyo was autistic. And the reception was really, really positive. So many people eventually came out saying that they got their own diagnosis as a result of Fantokyo, and that they felt really seen with a character like this. And in turn, that really helped Ash, as Ash has now been able to learn to love themselves for who they really are. I've seen like a complete 180 with Ash since they came out with Fantokyo being autistic, going from feeling shame and embarrassment to love and acceptance thanks to our absolutely amazing community. No longer held back by these concerns about what people might think of them, they leaned more into it. For example, Fantoki will feel uncomfortable when standing, so he will fidget with his fingers in a more uncomfortable stim. Hopefully you can see that. He also experiences sensory overload, which is a topic that we brush on with both Fantokyo and Billy, as Billy is also neurodiverse. Billy was more inspired by my experiences as growing up with undiagnosed ADHD, but that is a topic for another time. Fantokyo is no longer the only autistic character in the game. We now have Barnaby and Aristotle as well, who have their own stims too, and Billy is ADHD, so we have a bunch of stuff for Billy too. But if you want to hear about any of those characters in particular, just let me know.
Same with the mouth as well. So we can change the mouth by just putting in this simple scalar number.
Enough! Trying to hoodwink me, are you? You can't possibly be this dreadful! At this rate, you bring me no choice. We're tossing the script and moving on to La Grande Finition!
You! You've been nothing but a thorn in my side since day one. But I, Fantokyo, the great, and I'll not be outdone. Welcome to Fantokyo Spectacular Theater in the Pound! Please excuse my thespian vernacular.
Gruesome ways to die!
I've had enough of you, so time to be my puppet on a string. I've had enough of you. Oh, dance, my little Muppet plaything. A battle like no other. Better move, 'cause here's another. At least you'll get to see defeat in epic style. This prime beach attack right on time. Seeing you entwine is so worthwhile. But why stop there at a lion, a bear? What's wrong, my petty chair? Why don't you smile? The final act is sure to be a theatrical plot twist worthy of a prize. Want a shot? You better be more tactical. Messing with Fantokyo is never wise. I've had enough of you, so won't you be my puppet on a string? I've had enough of you. Oh, dance, my little Muppet plaything.
Everybody, get on your feet and clap your hands!
It's time for cake!
And it's time to celebrate a birthday fancy cheese style!
I say happy, you say birthday! Happy!
Birthday!
Happy!
Birthday!
Now clap your hands! And stomp your feet!
You're a birthday star at Fancy Cheese! You're a special guest we all aim to please! You're a big time big star going far! Here's to you, our birthday star!
I say happy, you say birthday! Happy!
Birthday!
Happy!
Birthday!
Clap your hands! And stomp your feet!
All this fussing and all these people are here to wish you the best. Won't be long now till you're all grown up.
Let's not think ahead that far. Today you are our birthday star!
Say happy, you say birthday. Happy!
Birthday!
Happy!
Birthday!
Clap your hands and stomp your feet. All right, everybody, you all know this part. Sing along!
Happy birthday to you.
Yeah!
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday from Fanto.
Ready to blow out your candles. Close those eyes real tight.
Make a wish with all your heart.
Take a deep breath.
And blow out those candles.
Woohoo!
Dainty Cheese, here's a special guest we all aim to please. You're a big time big star going far. Here's to you, our birthday star. You're a birthday star at Dainty Cheese. You're a special guest we all aim to please. You're a big time big star going far. Here's to you, our birthday star.
One last time, I say happy, you say birthday. Happy
birthday.
Happy
birthday.
This is Fantopia wishing you the very best. Happy birthday to you.
You're not dead, are you? Hello?
Hey everyone, just letting you know that Michael Kovac, who is the voice actor for Fantokyo, is currently doing these signed prints over on Streamily Live. So you can go grab one now. There is also signed prints for Rocky from Lackadaisy. So go check it out, as it's for a limited time only.
Okay, what does Y-E-S spell?
Yes.
What does E-Y-E-S spell?
Yes.
What does E-Y-E-S spell?
E-S? What is happening?
What does Y-E-S spell?
Yes.
What does E-Y-E-S spell?
E-S. What are you crying for?
What does...
What are you doing?
Okay, try again. What does Y-E-S spell?
Yes.
What does E-Y-E-S spell?
E's? A-S? You're making me...
I can't breathe! Okay.
E-Y-E-S. E-S!
What? Say it again. What does E-Y-E-S spell?
Yes. What? You're making me cry. What?
E-Y-E-S.
E-Y-E. Eyes.
Dante, do it, share light.
Okay, everything is as it should be.
Hey, what's this? Nothing bad will happen if I touch this, right?
No, don't touch that!
Oops.
I've had enough of you!
Thank you.
I've had enough of you. So won't you be my puppet on a string? I've had enough of you. Puppet, learn to love it. Every word I say, you'll love it. Start anew, stuck like glue, be your...
Shiny Fantoccio plushie coming the 17th of December on makeshift.com. Proceeds go to helping Doctors Without Borders.
Tight as a virgin, boy, don't get nervous.
Tight.
I'm here to serve you customer service.
Right.
I say dick by giving it CPR.
I say dick by giving it CPR. Yeah.
Mops go roar, you better keep it clean. Watch out now, my little friend, that shark is looking mean. I've had enough of you, so time to be my puppet. On a string, I've had enough of you. Oh, dance, my little muppet.
Plot twist.